Yes, goedenavond. Welkom allemaal bij de tweede thuiswedstrijd van Drachten in de Eredivisie. We gaan los vandaag tegen Rotterdam. Hier in het Snijnoord Sportcentrum. Kom mee.
Welcome, James, to Drachten. Here at Dutch League. Is this your debut playing Dutch League?
No, it's not.
You played before?
I played before, yes.
Which club?
For Apeldoorn.
Cool. And so you know all the players, right?
I know all about it, yeah.
What do you expect for tonight's match?
Well, I'm playing Pedro, so he's Dutch legend, obviously.
Of course, yes.
He's playing well. I saw him play last week. We played in a match together in Pontefract, my club, in the English squash league. And he actually played LJ, strangely enough, and beat LJ, I think. So he's obviously playing well because LJ's going strong still, and he's just won the World Masters. So I think we last played, Pedro and I played in a French league competition earlier on in the year, and it was tough 3-1. So it'll be good.
I mean, so it's going to be a good match tonight.
So I mean, he's a tough, strong, professional, very solid. Always gives. You know, when you type of player you walk on the court with, and you know, I just have to, be ready and give him total respect and play my best.
We're looking forward to it. Seeing you tonight on court. Thanks, James.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Pleasure to be here.
Thank you.
I've been preparing ever since Sunday night at midnight when you rang me. all focused on this, but it's been great. And it could have easily been a lot longer, but I applied myself and pushed myself hard, and that's how I got a good result and played a few nice shots.
Thank you.
Yes, mensen. De Eredivisieavond, tweede thuiswedstrijd, zit er weer op tegen Victoria Rotterdam. En wat een avond was het. We hebben grote punten weer gehaald. Nog meer dan de vorige keer zelfs. We hebben 12-1 gewonnen maar liefst. We hebben topwedstrijden gezien. We hadden natuurlijk James Willstrop. Ik hoop ook dat jullie dat in dit filmpje terugzien. Hoe geweldig het was. Zo niet, kijk even op onze YouTube pagina. Want we hebben gestreamd. Dus je kunt het nog terugzien. We zien jullie graag terug de eerste volgende keer. Dat duurt nog heel even. Want we spelen nu 2 keer uit. 12 december spelen we thuis. En dat gaat in ieder geval zijn met niemand minder dan Tom Richards. Dus we hopen jullie dan weer te zien. Dankjewel en tot ziens.